Well, this morning, pet owners who were hit hard by the coronavirus crisis got a pleasant surprise, a favor for Freddie. An animal nonprofit hosted a drive-through pet food handout at the Fashion Valley Mall parking lot. Around 400 people showed up. They either got a 20-pound bag of dog food or 14 pounds of cat food. And the best part, everything was given away for free. Each attendee also got toys along with poop bags to take home to their furry friends.